So hey, welcome back to Woodruff Woods. Hey, this morning we had a -5 degree temperature when I woke up this morning. It's supposed to warm up into the mid 20s. I'm gonna finish cleaning up some of this ash that I cut down a couple videos ago. I'm also gonna clean up an ash tree that fell over. I'll show you that later. This tree here, I was debating how I was gonna take it down, and then Mother Nature did me a favor and did it for me. So you can see it's all tangled up with these vines, these grape vines, which are everywhere here. So what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna get down in here, chainsaw, and cut on it a little bit, and just see what I can pull up out with the grapple. Maybe just throw it right on the fire. All right, we're gonna try to knife this up in a couple places. Careful, there's a whole bunch of pine in here too, and that doesn't like to bend much. It'll break, but it won't bend. So I don't want to put something through my radiator. I think I need to look at one of those grill guards. It's on my list for sure. Oh, this is working out great. Pulling vines from clear down at the bottom of the tree. Take it down, try that one more time. It gets a little soft down in here. Even though it's been so cold, there's a lot of water here. So that's why I'm out here today. I figured, well, it's not gonna get any better than when it's below zero, so. Unless we had a drought or something, but you know, it's easier to do this stuff, I think, in the winter. You can kind of see what you're doing a little better. And so I prefer to do it in the winter. Try not to hit my camera. So I need to move it over a little. Maybe get a better bite here anyway. Well, those vines up in the tree there. I don't know if I'll be able to pull that down. Oh, it's broke off. Lucky. All right. See if I can pull on that tree, if I can get a hold of it. If I can, I might just turn around, get a chain, and yank the whole thing up out of here. It is really soft down here. I think I can move that whole thing. I can move it, so. So I'm gonna get turned around here, get back down in here, maybe drop off this carryall, make it a little easier on myself. After I towed that hickory out a few weeks ago, a little cocky now, we'll see what I can do with this ash. So wish me luck. Here we go. sideways here a little bit. Nope, can't do it. Must be stuck on one of those vines. All right, we're gonna try to cut it back here a ways. Oh, I see. There's one of the vines holding it now. See the tension on that one. Actually, it looks like all of these on the other side. This may be what's holding it all. Oh yeah, it's a real problem. It wants to get, now I got it all slimed up here. Well, that worked pretty well. As you can see, I don't have much clean up back there either. You know, maybe a couple grapple fulls and I should be good. So I'll get this buzzed up and get it on the fire and we should be in good shape. Here towards the top, this is no good. So we're just gonna pick this up and stick it on the fire. Let's see if I can't get tricky here. Try to push some of this brush in with it. I think that worked okay. Felt funny. I was in high gear. I need that. Now with any luck, I'm gonna be able to pull this log up a little more just by using the grapple and not having to deal with chains. We'll see. Oh yeah, it's coming just fine. The way that's sitting there, I think I can just kind of pick it up and I'll have a way to cut on it a little easier. It's a nice day for a fire. I gotta tell you, like, the temperature is kind of moderated here a little bit and it's not bad at all. So that's gonna wrap it up for Woodruff Woods today. I got a lot of this cleaned up. One of the reasons I'm doing this, I'm trying to get a path to a maple tree that went down. It uprooted, and it's a real nice maple tree. It'll have a lot of firewood in it. I'm just not sure how to get to it, and I thought today I might be able to from the top, but it's entirely too soft, even with the cold temperatures. So I don't know if I'm going to drag it across the creek. I might be able to get a path up here where we pulled that tree up out. So I don't know yet, but I'm sure I'm going to show you in a future video. Hey, thank you all for subscribing. I see you keep adding a couple more every day. I do appreciate it. And in return, I hope to be able to bring you some content you find entertaining. So with that, I'll catch you all on the next one.